t'a dit, Dieu qu'a beau.
Glancing on and over
this water's skin, one may notice a glaving, a nesting of frog pouch froth patterns, a tad, a bit, a touch. Upon these traces, one may see waxings of lily flower, stilled in lotus pose against rose paddling turtle hatchlings. A kanga carrying notes attuned, tender,
soft, considered.